Okay, so I am recording. Alright, well, we're gonna just go this way.
I'm overburdened.
Oh, that's right, you said that. Alright, well, we're almost at Navask. This way. Follow me. It's our first ever Altar of Lilith. We still don't have any more. We'll get there.
An axe! Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe. I don't. Perrin does. He's a priest of sorts, but what he wants with it, I don't know. I've done work for him in the past. Always odd items or objects with a history. He pays well for them.
All right. God? It is God.
Oh, damn, it is God. You look awesome.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah, baby, look.
Whoa, cool. Wow. Get anything good?
Yeah. Alright, babies. I think it's time to go do a quest.
Let's go.
Alright, keep your eyes out for Altars of Lilith.
Okay.
Like, there's one, but it's the first one we found. We gotta find more.
I'm out of fury.
Oh no. Laggies. We already did the fasting challenge. Here it is, babies.
I'm coming.
I found the axe, babies.
Yeah.
Oh. You just got wrecked, bitch.
He's fucked.
I'm out of fury.
It must have been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minas Tirith and collect my due. Thank you for your help.
Nice.
Our base. We could head back to Kil Vishad or Minas Tirith and see if we can pick up some more quests.
Okay.
Which one do you think?
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Right.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
A mad woman with an axe? She massacred my knights like they were children. Her face was pained, as if she could not stop herself. The axe, it seemed to feed on the blood. Someone must separate her from that accursed axe. The town militia won't stand a chance. They served as both protectors and as observers I trusted with my work.
All right, I guess here we go. All
right. You. Anyone but you! Stay back!
What's going on here?
This one begged for mercy. Now she feasts on human flesh.
Oh, should we use our potion?
Oh, yeah.
It's okay. We'll get the XP now for the quest.
Light be damned. How did this come to pass? I need your help. And we haven't much time. We'll need to purge the demon from the blade before it can be destroyed. Meet me in the crags of Illwind. My study there is on hallowed ground. There is no safer place to perform the incantation. The woodsman's axe. I thought it dangerous, sure, but possessed by a fiend, never would I have guessed. There is little knowledge concerning such a blasphemous artifact. I'll need to visit my study to gather my thoughts. I am Perrin, master of the forbidden, sanctioned scribe for the church. My charge is to study the great enemy in all manifestations. Magdalena has been in my employ for years. It pains me greatly to know what has happened. If such an artifact was found in the Vesk, I will see that town burned to the ground, and the earth salted. Who knows what other foul things slithered out of the town.
Okay.
Huh. All right. Head north.
The garrison at Cor Dragan was once formidable, but it's been overrun by vampires, and so many of our best warriors have not returned. It's a wicked place now. These pilgrims pass through here on their way to Kyovashad, but precious few others visit. How can I survive with so little trade, with no coin coming in?
Watch your pockets. When people are hungry enough, they turn to thievery.
Don't be quick to judge, stranger. A hungry man taking a loaf of bread is not a thief.
Julek? Have you seen my Julek? He said he'd be back in the morning.
Times be tough, man. Times be tough.
Whoa.
We're gonna get him out. I'm so excited. Yo, thanks, Alice. That was awesome.
Oh,
Romero sent you. That spineless merchant. This will cost him dearly.
Oh, shit. Another son?
I'm out of fury.
Yeah. Dude didn't even get out of the way.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Oh, here's the Lilith statue.
Oh, nice. Baby, good find. Love it.
I'm out of fury.
Barbarian master of battle. Would I make us run faster?
Yeah, that's cool too. I like doing the frost number when I freeze all the guys.
Ah.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Awesome. Well, they gave gems, babies. So I guess the next thing we could do is meet Perrin in the Craigs of Elwynd.
Okay.
Oh, what a bad one. Good job.
Go us.
Chaos.
Chaos.
Come on. It felt like there should most definitely be a fucking little shrine around here somewhere. That means you know what? That was a good one.
Got a diamond. Crude diamond. Crude spot.
Move quickly before we draw unwanted attention.
Oh, here comes the unwanted attention.
Yeah, I know, right?
Here in my study, I have been permitted to research the occult. If we displace the demon bound to the axe, perhaps we can then see it destroyed. Take the woodsman's axe from the table.
From where?
Place the axe in the holy water. There's no telling what the demon will do once we begin. Father Inarius, let us drive out the demon in our midst. Grant us your favor. So that we may send the fiend back to the pits of hell. Please, Father of Fathers, grace us with your holy light. Quickly, destroy the axe.
Whoa.
We did it. The axe is no more. I know not what has become of the souls of its victims. We can but pray they have found the light.
What are you doing, buddy?